about 35 years ago, I picked up a book which taught me that I could visualize things, photographic images of how I want something to be, and I could set goals for my life. And one of my goals was to sculpt the Queen. And I've done it forever. I do it all the time. And I would say 90% of my goals happen.